Frankie here for Let's Game, dude. Today we're playing PGA 2K23. Let's check it out. Live action.
A big fat welcome from me, John McCarthy, to PGA Tour 2K23. Happy to have you aboard. Good luck out there.
And we are teeing it up today on the first hole of TPC Twin Cities. Let's do this. Nice, this could be good. Down, and that would be for eagle. 13 feet for his putt here. And that one will go for birdie. They are going with the 9-iron on this one. And now we will putt. Nicely played out of the sand. And it drops. Could be a good one. So good. Oh, tee shot's looking good here. Well, I had greater expectations. Taking this one with the 8-iron. Could be slightly too much club situation. Well, the putt appears to be online. That putt will drop, and that's your second birdie in a row. Let's get on a streak here. And that one will drop for par. Shots coming towards the green nicely. And here's their 8-iron. That hole. Well played. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. Good shot. Taking this one with the 9-iron. Oh, that was some fine clubbing there. Well done on that one. and that will drop. That'll do nicely. Not sure where this one's gonna end up. Could be rough. And they've chosen a hybrid on this one. Yikes, that went right by. Par. And your approach is heading right at the pin. Going. That's your fourth birdie of the day. Good work out there. And that putt will go. They're going with the 5-iron here. Maybe a little too strong on this. Good work. Fifth birdie today. Let's have another one. For the birdie. Nice looking shot. Holy smokes. How did that go down? How did you do that? Solid putt. Oh, someone's feeling bold. That's what I like to see. Drop day. And the current miss. Yeah, that. Well. No, it's going right by the hole. Okay. And that'll drop. Heading for the rough here, I think. Oh. And finishing this one with a good putt. Here, let's do it. And 12 under is your current score. Come on, kick left. And here's a look at their 5-iron. Oh, a little bit long, possibly. So far, so good. And after that one, 12 under par. Well, that went sour. Going with the 9-iron. Tee shot's looking decent. And they're going with the pitching wedge. Oh, it's going right by the hole. Looking good. And that putt will drop. Oh, yeah. Be the club. Hopefully this gets there. For the birdie. Just a little tap and we can move on. And sitting at 14 under par after that hole. And they've gone with the 6-iron on this one. Shot's looking good. Ooh, looking good, looking good. This one's on a good line. Ooh, that drops him. That'll drop the birdie. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. What do you say? going with the hybrid. And come on, kick right, come on. They're all done their round. And the putt drops, and you'll finish your round off with the par. At the end of this one, it'll be 15 under par for you.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. It really helps out the channel. See you in the next one.